Hello, think I'm live.
Yep.
Cool. I am going to now readjust my mic awkwardly. All right. And now I'm going to. Yeah, just as expected. I'm gonna have to stop streaming onto Discord. So you're gonna have to go to Twitch if you want to see this exclusive hot content. I'd hope you would, because I did a lot of solo streams recently. And figure it's good to mix it up with commentary from others too.
When okay, I'll watch on Twitch.
Yeah. Yeah. I gotta set up one more thing. I gotta actually. Well, in this case, I don't have to actually, because the game is in a window.
20p60 eat my data.
Yeah, that's actually perfect. Sorry that I make you eat your data there, Omegalol.
I have my unlimited data.
But yeah, this is the game, wet. This is what you control.
Your stream is not up.
It's not up?
Nope.
Yeah, you don't try.
Oh yeah, go on Twitch.
Oh.
Oh yeah. I trust me, I would stream to both if I could, but it turns out Discord doesn't like when you do that. So we're just forced to do this instead. Wow, I remember the original sound effect like it was just yesterday. Da, 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 da. But whatever.
I have to run you because I don't want to hear myself, so I'll
All
say
right, fair
echoes.
enough. Also, that this music, this game's sound design is like hurt compared to the demo. Also, yeah, mute the stream because you hear me. The only issue with that is you don't get to actually hear the game. Anyway, here. Oh God, can you imagine speedrunning this shit? Oh yeah, I don't like the sound design at all of this game. It's like very obnoxious.
Seem to be over relying on green.
Yeah, I know. But it's just the easiest. Oh, you have to look at that every time you die? That's awesome. Really glad. Let's see if I can, is there no sound effect menu? Cool. Good game. Yeah, game designers everywhere, do not replay the level showy part whenever you die. Why do a lot of games do that?
Well, because I didn't think about it.
I guess
Seems
so.
like an easy oversight to make.
I guess. Right, it's up that I have to click there.
No, is there like a quick restart button?
How did that happen? Did I click E? I don't know. Is there? Is there a button config menu? I mean, it sort of doesn't seem like it. Pause the start. R doesn't do it. This seems like a game that had a E3 demo, and then they just didn't develop it further, besides some fancy effects.
What else is there to do besides add levels? It's like one of those games where we can do is add levels.
I just hate the sound design. They tried too hard. It makes like a weird.
Muted.
Yeah, I know. It's like a weird what do you call it? It has like an instrument thing kind of build up as you move, but if you suddenly stop, all the music stops. So it's just like really disruptive because you constantly change speed and yeah, that's, yep.
Encourage you to keep moving, also physics.
Also the music seems to go backwards actually when you go backwards.
Can't tell if this is like how angular momentum works because angular momentum is weird.
Yeah, neither can I. But this game always had pretty jank physics. The physics I'm not complaining about. I'm complaining about the other stuff. Okay. Good at complaining is my middle name though. Nope, wrong button. I'll become the best speedrunner at game. You can do some weird stuff with, like, yeah, you're right. I think if you flip between them in a precise way, you probably go very fast in the air without any contact with surfaces. Because I noticed you gain, like, speed in weird ways in the air.
Do you gain mass, I think?
Yeah.
It's a little weird because you never actually.
This is something
mass
I
was gain
like for like
in real life.
That is true. It is unrealistic.
Like you change your center of gravity while gaining mass.
Yeah, this is what I was excited. Oh, okay. Let's not die. Let's not die. Okay, cool. Yeah, there's like gravity wells in this game now, which is super sweet.
You can just like panic full extent and never die, right?
Not necessarily.
That being a thing.
Not necessarily. I've definitely died to glitching into the floor before doing that. Because this game doesn't handle panic situations well like that. Whoops. I love that effect. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Nope. Brilliant.
You made it.
I sure did. Ah! To go backwards for that. Okay. Nope. Okay. Nope. 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 Yeah, I should have known. This level is awful. I want to say a task play this game. It probably just shoots under the level with glitchy movement. Shoot! Damn it. Guess I can just do the thing where I panic button push. Yeah, that worked.
It's like a global timer there. Wow.
was curious what would happen there. And yeah, there is a global timer in game too.
Kind of weird.
A little weird, yeah. It's to encourage you to speedrun. Whoa. No. No. Alright, this part I'm not entirely sure what you do, but this seems to work okay. Nope!
Looks like it can go either way.
Yeah, but I don't like the top route.
Can you not like roll over those spikes on the bottom?
No. Well, oh, okay. Whoa. Don't die, please. Okay. Longest level yet. Let's go. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, I have a friend now.
Pog.
Oh.
I keep my friend. Dude, that is so good.
Is that like actual gameplay change?
No. Also, one second. Alright, I'm back now. Yippee-ki-yay. This is a short game though, I think it has like 30 levels, if I remember correctly. Which, honestly, I would not be able to handle any more than 30, so... Especially with nauseating music. Ooh. Cool, cool, cool. Yeah, I would say that the way that the weight of the bars is a lot heavier than it was in the demo way back when. I wonder if part of it is also the girl, or if, I wonder if she has any gameplay changes. Probably not.
Nah.
Nah. Yeah, this lake of lava is too deep, so I have to go over it. Okay. It's gotta be a better way. Nope.
Maybe try like the two opposite legs, like extend the two that are opposite from each other. Okay, never mind, just do that again.
Okay. So what did I did? I just started with yellow and rotated, basically.
I don't know what you did.
Neither do I. Yeah, not that. Okay.
When you play asking for advice, you should tell him to take dart.
True. Yeah, I need to do like a weird thing. You suggested making a double, like an L, maybe?
No, an I. Two opposite each other.
Oh, like that. I'll try the bent elbow thing that I was doing first, I guess. Well, I did that wrong, but something like that.
Should just fly across the level doing whatever the hell you did that one time.
I agree. Too bad I don't remember how I did it. I guess I could simulate what I did if I did something like that.
But it had like one leg and you just flew across the level. I don't know it.
Weird. Yeah, I don't know. It's like in Cluster Truck when sometimes you can just like fly.
Yeah.
Damn, that really doesn't work. You add too much weight. Like the music encourages you to go fast, but when you go fast, you just die. I had some of it. I had some of the epic momentum. Ah! Ah! Let's fucking go. Let's go. Let's do it.
I looked away for a second.
I did the fling thing. I figured out the pattern for it there. It was like I wait a little bit while rotating right and then just go yellow. Whoops. This level has a lot of red wall. Red wall shenanigan. Whoops. Should have activated further leg. Woo. Ready? Okay. Okay. Okay, I definitely pressed the S button, but I guess I clicked it too fast and then let go of it too fast. So much hate. Oh, we live those? No, we don't. Fuck. Okay. come on. What? Shit. It's kind of weird how you're pressing the buttons in like a clockwise rotation on the keyboard, and then you have to suddenly go from left key to right key sometimes. That really throws me off. That's like the hardest part of the game for me. Hey, Kosti.
Link it with the colors.
Oh, whoops.
You gotta, in your mind, link it with the colors.
Yeah, you're right. I've got to make that mental connection. No? That's not what I asked for, game. No. Oh. Oh. Okay. I don't have to beat the game today necessarily, but I would like to make progress. No, that's the button. Yeah, what? I don't blame you for retiring. But you know, you could also play Spire once in a while if you prefer. Just whatever makes you have the most fun. I am bad. Thanks for reassuring me. These like rotating platforms are kind of funny.
You mean just keep playing and you'll beat at 20? This is how the game works.
Yeah, basically you're meant to lose an embarrassing amount of times in High Ascension. But yeah, I mean, again, if just do whatever makes you happy. Whatever you have the most fun doing. Yeah, that was pretty pog, as they say on Twitch.
Yeah,
whoa.
Yeah, pog enabled.
I'm having a great old time here. There's like two goals.
Recoverable? Probably. You like can't die because you can just... Okay, well. In theory, you can just... push downwards, but never fall into lava or something. I don't know.
That was a cool clutch victory. You'll see that in a moment. Very clutch. Some of these are way easier. Ah! That obstacle stuff in the middle looks like a nightmare. Can't wait. Whoa. Oh, that's good, Kosti. Whew. He was jump scared by an alarm.
I mean, it
Also,
is probably underrated.
what's probably what?
Maneuver is underrated. I would agree with that statement.
I mean, I don't know by like what rating, basically.
Oh, doesn't most people think it's completely useless?
It's like delayed seeing red. And yeah, I mean, I don't know. That's pretty bad. There are cases for it, but they're very rare. Not really much of a case to make for it on average. Who said that, by the way?
It was wet.
Oh, okay. Why'd you laugh? Oh, fuck.
Oh no.
Fair enough.
Because it's in here.
What? How dare you make bad opinions in my server?
It's
It's not
totally your
a
server. Didn't know
Minecraft.
you owned this latest server.
Yep. Also, why am I down here? Bro, what is this chamber?
I don't know, it looks like you have to land the jump.
Easy. Just spam buttons. I think I see what's going on down there now. Whoa. All right.
It's not even a use though. It's not. Because it's delayed. You're thinking of the right card wet?
Yeah, outmaneuver is the one that gives you energy at a delayed thing.
Thinking of concentrate.
What the fuck's this level?
Learn to jump. The game's teaching you to jump.
No, I refuse to jump. Maybe I do have to jump. How the fuck do you jump in this game?
Oh no, probably using wacky physics. That looks like you could catch that that ledge though. Did it before.
I mean, if I could do that there, can't I just do that there? Also, I know that doing this did a lot in the other game sometimes. Oh, I had something there. Time to spam buttons. Bruh.
Concentrate is like probably not underrated. It's like a solid pyramid card, and I think most people know it's a solid pyramid card.
Yeah, that card is exactly well rated.
Also, unceasing top, but that's a meme, so we don't talk about that one.
Oh yeah, that's cursed, yeah. Ooh, okay. This is getting fun. I think this game has become exciting for me. Highly enjoyable video game.
What? Looks like you're flailing around, not getting anywhere to me.
Calm like you see him. All right, oh!
Recoverable? Probably not. Well, you almost did it.
Yeah. Oh, I did it! And then I died. Alright, so I get it now. The proposition is this. Using the jank physics.
I don't know.
It's pretty good.
We have soothing voices. I don't know.
I think I do. I think you probably do. I don't really think.
Whenever I hear myself, I don't think it's soothing, but yeah.
You ready? To achieve maximum thrust.
No one likes to hear themselves talk thing.
Thrust. But yeah, it's probably that. When you edit your own YouTube videos, you quickly start to become like, damn, my voice sucks.
Yeah.
Not really. I don't hate my voice, but I certainly got a little tired of it after a while. Let's try this. Knowing the trick is still not a trivial level, because you gotta do that zany trick. And then actually play the level. Wrong button. Okay.
Oh, you're 39 already.
What's 39?
Your level.
Oh, you know what it is? I skipped levels with a portal earlier, I think. There was like two alternate exits earlier.
Cool.
That's why the level's fucking bullshit. So I guess there's 50 levels, not 30.
Brimstone. Brimstone. Yeah. Oh, you do have.
I'm gonna close this game for now, cause I had enough for now.
Trolley right now.
What do I want to do now?
I don't know, man. Slay the Spire.
Hmm.
I think having two whirlwinds with Brimstone is fine. Swin. Like, increases the chance you draw it by less than 100%.
I think I'm going to, stream some other stuff, but I think I'll do it solo. So I'm gonna disconnect from here.
Okay, see ya.
Alright, you too, bye. Alright. I wanna try this thing called Splasher. So I'm setting up Splasher as we speak. Let's make a new capture. Actually, no. Properties. Where is this game? Weird. It's not showing up. Oh, this game has a banger soundtrack, though. I'm grooving. Oh, is it really wet? Damn. That's impressive. It's your middle name. This is a game where I have to actually set up Twitch on. Let me do that. I have to set up Twitch chat is what I mean, on my phone. Click. It's not Splatoon, it's actually more similar to Super Meat Boy. Which is why I bought it. I think I need the mouse for this game, so I'm gonna... Super Meat Boy is not your other middle name, that's a lie. Alright, let's get drenched in story. This game has art. And ominous music. Oh dear. I don't like what the liquid sounds make me feel. Oh yes, pink hair edge boy. Get back here, Sonny! I'm going to stop you! Oh, I'm playing the game now. Alright. Yeah, look how fast you move in this game. Oh, that's awesome. K is jump. Okay, I can live with that. Oh, look at that angular momentum change, though. Very odd. Oh, that's super odd. Look how fast you move backwards. It actually reminds me of Meat Boy, though, I guess. Oh yeah, this is super pog. Hold on. Okay, you can go under there. Oh, you die there. Okay. Can you, like, jump off of walls in this? No, actually. Oh, yeah. Alright, I got mana. Or something. Oh wow, these are like all water activated switchers. Oh, that's really sweet. Okay, I kinda love this game. What the fuck? Let's see. I died. I think I got an achievement, but I'm not sure. That's a P. Oh, I get it. I'm spelling splasher. This game was made for me. Too much water, says Wet. I agree. I bet this game has speedrun times too. Oh god. Or like Dark World splits, you know? Alright, get the P. Whoa. Bruh. Brungus. Okay, hold on one second. The movement's gonna take a bit to get used to. It's very floaty. Compared to Meat Boy. Like, Meat Boy's fast, but it's also not as floaty. But I like the game, so let's keep going. See, like, I readjusted too much there. the letter P, everybody. That's what I wanted. Give me the money. Whoops. Frick. Frickin' knickers. Probably just jump to that platform, huh? Well, look at this! Like, this game design is so clever. That's so smart. What the fuck? Why is this the most clever video game ever? It's not the most clever video game ever, but it is pretty damn smart. Using this, like, alternating, like, water thing to set up timing, for wall climbing. It's so sick. Oh, this is like fast juice? Hell yeah. Bruh. Fast boing juice. But it gets better, guys. I saw the demo. Or the trailer. And I was like, I have to get this game. Boing, boing. Okay. Oh no, he's dragging my friend. Oh no, he threw him into a toilet. Certain death awaits. There's another S here. Quarantine zone. Can I jump on him? No. Okay, well that was... Oh, I have to go past this. I see, it's like a mini boss. This is on Switch Wet? Oh, you should totally get it. Unless it's not good, then don't get it. Bruh, come over here, buddy. Alright, come over here. Alright, things are happening now. We got another S in Splasher. $15? Yeah, I got it for like, I think $5 on sale. It's a relatively new game from 2017. Also, I was gonna ask, what, it's not too loud, is it? Whoa. We are falling. This game is not afraid to take you places. I love the sound design in this game. Just add water. Is this where I use the mouse? Press J. Oh, I don't like that. Can I rebind that? I'll get used to it if I have to, but... Also, I'm gonna turn down the sound effects just a bit. And actually, I guess I can... You know what? No. What I'll do instead is I'll turn it down on my end vocally. Bring this back up. Oh, whoops. Hope I didn't fuck up the OBS. Nah. Yeah, just wait till that happens. I agree. Hide time splits. Nah, we don't want that. So I can't rebind the controls, I guess? Alright. What does this, like, gel do? Nothing? Hold on. Mouse doesn't do anything. Okay, so it really is just arrow keys. Oh, look at this. I can control the water thing with my own water now. Yeah, Sonic! Wait, what was over there? Can I go over there? I'm gonna find out and waste my time if it doesn't work. I smashed myself under a rock. Oh, there is a guy over there. Okay. You don't have to spam click it either. I don't know why I'm doing that. Okay. Press the J button. Okay. Oh, this is like the end of the level, I think. I'm missing 7 or 30 of the thing. So I guess I can't get this guy? Well, that's lame. Oh, you're right, Wet. I didn't know what you meant, but now I know what you mean. Oh, I fucked up. Is it worth it? I think it's worth it. But now we know what we're doing, so this is a speed run. Yeah, you are Wet. That was a big, huge, massive brain move right there. Wait, there's no music? Hello, music. Music? Alright, we didn't need music. Yeah, I got softlock from 100% Kosti. Also, there's no music. Alright, well that's not good. That's not a good bug to have. Dude, that movement backwards is so fast. You turn on a dime. I have to keep that in mind. I have to commit and turn very last second if I plan to turn. Oh my god, I'm so mad. I'm so peed off, everybody. Don't worry, we'll get our music back one day, everybody. You can also stop holding the right to decelerate slightly. I guess I'll do that more often. Kind of reminds me of when I was playing Meat Boy with the self-restriction of something. I had to learn how to do that pretty often in a lot of levels to like decelerate by just not pushing hold forward. Just hold right, everybody. Ah! Can I skip this cutscene? No. Weird. You would think you could. Alright, music is back, everybody. He drops me into the giant abyss. I got the water. I got some agua, everybody. Got them juice. Oh, I guess they did. That makes sense, Way, yeah. Wait, did I lose then? You saw that? I like lost, let me crush myself under a rock. Hold on. Yeah, I think I would have lost, actually, if I didn't do that specifically, what I just did. These are always around 50, it seems. That's gotta be enough, right? You can actually go slightly over. That's good design. Alright, I got an achievement for that. Welcome to Ink Corp. New level. So it's got a little bit of a hub room. Also, little spider lady. Over here. Selfish speedrun. Standard speedrun. Wait, what? Huh? That's on save more dudes. Wait, what? I don't know what just happened. I don't understand. Finish the game as fast as you can. There are no splashers to rescue, and no golden drops. Hoo-hoo. And it gives you 3 times. Wow. That's rad. I wish you could rebind your controls. Wait, what? This person gives you advice. Wait, what is this? Standard? Standard time attack. Oh, weird. Okay, but what does this Waz do? Because, like, it wasn't enabled before. Guess I should enable it then? Good night, Wet. Have a good life. This is more stuff I haven't unlocked. More stuff I haven't unlocked. Alright. Sorry, what? Alright, let's go. Let us run. Run like the wind. Or not, because I have to climb, collect these shiny things everywhere. You can just hold the up button on these if you... But you have to jump at some point if you want to get off of them, it seems. Whoa. You got covered by gel there. More cool gel stuff here. Gotta shoot gel! Understand. Sorry, I got Jet Set Radio vibes. Hey, Costi. understand the concept of love. Wait, what? I got an achievement for killing one of them. How do I die? Asking for a friend. Whoosh. How do you die? Feels like something they would say on Vsauce. How do you die? What constitutes death? Hi, I'm Michael. I have a newborn baby. But, aren't we all just infantile? I don't know. I see how I killed him last time. Yeah, let's try not to kill him this time. Oh, I killed him again. No! Whoosh. I don't like the die mechanic whenever you kill a dude, you have to forcefully kill yourself to... Can you click the R button? Is there like a quick restart to the... No? Okay. Let's just do this. It's nice and safe. Whoops, I don't know why I did that. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, I'm gonna save you. That guy. Poor dude. God, this game is a little bit of a goofy thing going on. A little bit of a goofy. Why is there stuff here? Oh no, there's multiple paths. The horror. No, there isn't. Okay. Yeah, you have to jump off of that forcefully, you can't just slide off. Which is a little weird, but I'll get used to it. There's more of these portals for boring enemy encounters. Bro, what? The bull just fell. We're getting very close to the end of the level. Nice. I love it. It's like Rayman Legends. Incorpal. Wonder if there's multiple areas besides Incorpal. I saved 14. How many do you need? 154. Potatoes Incorporated. Stick to the plans, the name of this level. Oh, I get it, because there's a bunch of sticky. More complex level design incoming. Wait, what? Weird. Oh, I get it. Yeah. Oh, that was a little weird, but it worked out. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Okay. That's just fun. I don't know. Oh, whoops. I already got that right. I was telling you how to be more efficient with the sticky stuff everywhere. Bruh. I was trying to be very delicate not to steer off course wildly there. Whoops. Did not see those saw there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, let's do this. Bruh? That was awkward. Alright, let's be very careful here. Making sure there's nothing over there. Yeah, that didn't make much sense to it. Also, is this the... Oh, this is the thing. Whoops. You can't shoot that ground, because then you'll die. I keep trying to, though. Alright, that's kind of what you have to do. Again, with the fast curvature, as they say. The Donkadurks. Look at that! I just gotta be better at the game. Just be good. Motto to my life. Oh, this is another one of these ding-do rooms. Grab that. Do do do. Oh, there's a guy down there. me check something. Okay, just checking. I keep thinking I'm playing Celeste with these controls. Alright, let's do this. Kind of ran into him there. Oops. Whoa. Hard to master. Yeah, no shit. That's the achievement I got. This reminds me of, like, vaguely, what's it called? It's probably nothing like that game, but just from what I've seen of it, it reminds me of, Fastfall a little bit, too. But obviously, again, it's more like Meat Boy but floaty here, kinda. But also Portal Gun Gel. Whoa! Wait a minute, how do I get that guy? What? Bruh? Oh, this is insanity. That's a little weird, but yeah, we'll take those, I guess. That was pretty good. Now it's gonna be Bounce City. Oh, we unlocked a special room back there. Let's see where that is. Nothing? It appears to be nothing. Weird. Be right back to the stream, everybody. Or not. We'll see what I feel like when I get back. I guess I'll do a bit more of this game. Wish I knew why this was locked, though. Very odd. I'm also wrapped up in a cozy blanket now. Yeah, lots of stages that I haven't unlocked yet. And other similar things. Weird. What happens if I go back to a level already seen? Does it have new things in it? No. I need to just go through the freaking thing and not keep failing repeatedly. Bruh. Alright, go. Let it bounce. Gee, I wonder what the theme is. Bounce ink in the background I see there. It's cute. Being wrapped in six blankets, I agree, is a bit excessive. I am wrapped in a single blanket. It's not even particularly thick. Oh, I shot my own water at the thing. Gotta be careful about that. I shot the poor science man. Whoops. Bruh. Let me hit the science man. There's that turnaround action I was talking about. Gotta be extremely careful with that. Whoop. These like boils on the ground are very weird. Seems like you don't even have to be particularly close to a checkpoint for it to activate. I did not kill Bill Nye, did I imply that? Oh dear. Good saw blade. Yeah. Oh, I see. I killed Science Man, therefore he was Bill Nye. Very funny. Sometimes you have to use it to go across big gaps, it seems. Whoa. Oh, whoops. You don't really have a fast fall in this game, I don't think. Let's compare that to... No, you don't have fast fall. Oh my god, I keep forgetting to turn here. Rung. This is a bit of a sketchy one. Let me guess, bulls, yeah. Good. Good, times two. Again, strange turns. Whoops. Oh, I missed him. Tiny hitbox. Okay, I got him this time. I wonder when I get my ability to place gel. Which, spoiler, that does happen. Jump on the water. I'm not super excited for this mechanic. Ooh, this music's a bop, though. Good. That was fun. Oh, right. Okay, let's not die here. Cool. Let's do it. Oh, you can jump off the top of water. Good to know. Is there anything up here? Let's go here again. Oh no, what is this nonsense? Almost killed that guy. This part I have to slow down. Or do I? Rip. If I just fall off, I pretty much can live for most of this. Doot, doot, doot. That was close. Alrighty. Fun game. Like, I love it. It does exactly what I want it to do. Alright, give me a level where things happen. A bad encounter. This guy again. The bad one. I got distracted by the flying scientist there. I will say this game has better fighting than Super Meat Boy. Which is, ouch, the Super Meat Boy for sure. Because Meat Boy having the bad boss fights does definitely take away from the game. Okay, let's see. What now? More fighting? Oh, the water's rising. Or whatever the heck that is. Like sludge. Ah! This hip music, though. I'm grooving. Oh my god, don't do this to me, game. Bruh. Alright. I think I might have missed something. I think it's smart to make the sticky stuff slow you down on the ground. A little bit of extra complexity. No. Brung? Brungus. Come on, get me out of here. This game has good game design. Like, I'm not second guessing too much where things are. I just kind of know they aren't there. Because this is a boss rush sequence. You know? Could have sprayed the ground there, that would have been smarter. Whew, that's spooky. Come on. This is very Meat Boy askew, some of this platforming now. Holy shit. But like, this game's better than Meat Boy. Like, what the fuck? This game's awesome. This game's too good. I don't know, I kind of like it a lot now. Get out of here with that shit. I got a spray can. I got a spray can! Guys, I got a spray can. Oh my god, now I can climb anywhere. I can go anywhere I want. Highly pog. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that is pretty annoying. Can you spray that with... Oh, you can! Oh, that's useful. Why use water then, when you could just not? Okay, you do need water to kill those guys though. Is it faster to shoot water down? Okay, let's do a test. Oh, there is a fast fall. Oh. Huh. Missed that earlier. I have to grab him, I can't just shoot him. Also, you can't reuse red gel on the ground, right? Oh, this is fucking rad. One thing I want to test, if you hold both down, it seems to prioritize water. That actually makes sense. Wow, that's really cool. Why is this game so cool? Wow. I think I'm gonna move to, Hey, Acosta, if you're still watching, I'm actually doing voice in Rorik right now. I might do that for a bit more and then stop playing this. Change the game. Yeah, so now I updated the Twitch to read the correct thing because I forgot to do that earlier. Definitely if you want to, Kosti, but I'd certainly welcome it for a bit. Just gonna sit in Rorik for a bit and continue for a bit longer on this. Yeah, it's not a super long game, but it's a very enjoyable one. I'm probably gonna speedrun this one when I complete it. It's not okay, see there's metal looking ones you can't spray to. Hold on 1 second. Talk again.
Hello.
Let me see. Try now.
Hello.
Yeah, alright, that's good. I think you're around slightly above the game volume.
Good enough.
Yeah, I think it's just because you're quiet is why, though. It's not because the mic is broken.
Yeah, probably that.
You are sleepy. Sleepy lad.
Yeah. I'm kind of sleepy.
Oh, ah!
Not like that.
Can we talk about how fucking rad this game is?
Oh yeah, it's gaming. I've seen this game before actually, but
you have? Oh.
I thought it would be something you enjoy, but like I forgot to tell you about it.
RIP. Alright, yeah, I knew as soon as I saw this game in Steam, I was like, ooh, I'd probably like that.
I did like it.
Alright, buddy, get the frick over here.
Anyway. Like the funny toilet being in my bathroom. That's like I'm on the toilet. That's great.
What? Sorry to hear that. That is a miserable thing to have.
There was also mosquito in the room, so they were double teaming me. Luckily, I clapped that mosquito. And I killed him. Because I don't know, just so long game out there. And then the hornet, I just opened the window and then like. I thought it was gonna fly around and actually go into the open window. It actually
sure.
didn't. It went. It escaped into the hinge of the window, then I closed it again. And I think it just no-clipped out of existence. So. Yeah. It doesn't exist anymore. Let's just say it's dead. Not until.
I believe you.
I'm just gonna say it's dead. It's not dead. Well, I'm not in that room anymore, so.
Oh dear.
Oh dear me, there's also someone else watching the stream for hearing this story.
I thought that was a wonderful, beautiful story about persevering through hardship.
It really was, I trapped them in the shower door.
Wow.
It was insane.
It was wacky.
Yeah.
Awesome death, very good.
Yeah. You know what they say.
Bruh, stop shooting red gel at him. Did I actually kill that guy? Oh, I did. Cool.
God, mosquitoes are, like, actually intimidating.
They are a little bit.
In this country, it's like, they don't give diseases, so. Like, in this area of Greece, well, right?
Hey, listen, you're on the internet. You can't let random people know that you are in countries.
I don't know. So guys, they did it. I'm in Athens.
Oh, yikes.
Oh no.
What if now they're gonna DDoS you.
Yeah, exactly. They'll find the exact location of this house.
For sure.
Yeah.
Never underestimate 4chan.
I ultimately know this is a house now. Fuck, sorry.
Oh no, what do you mean you don't live in a trailer?
What do you mean? You don't live in a fucking an hotel.
A hotel.
Someone in Thailand that like, we were, I don't know, we were at the swimming pool and then like they came up to us and said something random, I don't know. But then they talked about how they were, like, they lived in that hotel. Well, yeah, actually, I'm gonna say lived. They were in that hotel for, like, 60 years? 70 years? What the fuck? Imagine living in a hotel. That's actually insane. What if you lived in a hotel?
There was a guy that lived in an airport for 18 years, I think.
Yeah, but it's like, fine.
How is that less exciting than living in a hotel?
Well,
Costi, you have to admit that's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's gaming, but...
Although he didn't choose to do that, it was more like he had to. Because it was between borders, so like, he was safe, protected there, or whatever. It's complicated. Just watch that one movie that by one actor where he did the same thing in a movie that was like comedic and romantic.
Why are people in my game so dumb? I'm speaking to myself here mostly, but like, why?
Because you choose to let him be stupid by not educating them.
Some of the things you say, especially about gender, is like, bruh.
Gender, more like general.
Yeah, because it's like in the only boys' school, which is like.
Oh, well, there's your problem. Men are dumb.
Yeah, exactly. You
know. No, that's not the problem. I'm just being a douche. Yeah. I don't know what that problem is, other than the world's a big and scary place, and people aren't ready for it.
We literally get an assembly about LGBT plus community, and then fuck, no one cares.
Oh, rip.
Some people cared, but like...
How many people in your school are LGBT besides the all male and all that?
I don't know. There's like a few people that...
There's a few? Is that why they do it? Or is it just like in
general? I think it's because of the form, I guess. Because it's like...
Okay, that's what I was kind of thinking.
You know, there's a person I know that, you know, came out as gay. And then like... started talking about how they were thinking of transitioning to a girl, so
okay.
That was cool. And then everyone clowned on them.
Oh, that's not cool.
I mean, some people clowned on them. Now, I'm not gonna say everyone did, but...
The most unattractive thing you can do is not support trans rights. True story.
Yeah.
Sorry, I have to make noises when I play video games sometimes.
Oh, nah, I agree. You know, making noises makes me go faster.
It is true. It works for me, honestly. And Vinny does it too sometimes. And we do watch Vinny, so. You agree wholeheartedly with my assessment.
Yeah,
okay.
We're just gonna both start watching Vinny in the PC.
Oh gosh. I'd probably be down at some point.
Yeah, not today though.
Yeah, not right now.
Not right now either. The gaming, but.
Video gamer hour.
I want to write flavor text for fucking Defect, but people already started writing in Technobabble, but I don't like Technobabble.
You can still do that. You can still write normal text for Defect.
I know, but it's like,
make it a healthy mix.
Yeah, exactly, but it's like, sometimes I like it, who the fuck is it? But who is it Anonymous Pig? Ah, it's Chinese. Yeah, I think that's Boxy. I'm just gonna see what it is, but it might be someone else. Who knows?
Like, I was thinking, Kosti, that this game could be pretty cool to speedrun, along with like Celeste and stuff.
Yeah, absolutely. This game would be incredible to speedrun. Did you know speedrunning is all about gaming?
Yes. Technically true.
Yes. The act of speedrunning is only a fucking hand memory skill, you know what I'm saying? It's not about adapting to your situation. No, that's no speedruns. Literally like that, you know what I mean? Yep, literally not. It's not like it's every roguelike unseeded Pokemon. Fucking Pokemon.
Does it say that I'm playing this game yet on Discord?
Yeah, it does say. Wait, on Discord? Maybe it just.
Oh, it does, yeah.
No, it does. What if it just kept saying you played Picross Search?
You play Picross right. Search on Twitch, it would say that. God.
Yeah. Picross Touch, more like Picross, Butch, to the game.
No.
I'm going insane.
Yes, you are.
I mean, staying in this country, yeah.
Oh.
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 What?
I didn't expect that laser to kill me, but okay.
Oh, that's what you were referring to. I thought your keyboard just broke and you stuck.
I can't move. I might be done for now. I'm not sure.
Bad.
This is fun, but I gotta do other stuff in my life. Yeah. That's a good game.
It's a good game.
Imagine playing a good video game.
Playing good games to outload in my county. So, we only play Slay the Spire here.
True.
Yeah. Brain yacht
indeed.
If I had like a blank slate to go off of, I would probably be able to actually write this, but it's like
What are you trying to write?
Fucking defect shit. The flavor text for it.
Interesting.
Interesting. I like leap. I like auto shield, and like fusion or something. There's a few others I like here, but it's like, it's like why? Why would you write technobabble? It's like the least. It's the most generic thing you could do.
Again, just start making non-technobabble ones, and then eventually they'll make a mix of them. Yeah. Overall.
It's like defrag. I wanted to write, like, who am I? But, you know, one edgy, two. It's already written down. It's like when Niao started actually profiling her code, she found significant performance improvements. Yeah. It's funny, but it's like,
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Does it fit with the character or like the theme they've gone for? Not really, but speedruns are considering I've hit that gray area where it's like a 3-minute time gap between 4th and 2nd.
Alright, Kosti, you're gonna join me for more garbage that I've assembled.
Uh-huh.
Channel
home. I don't care, Twitch.
Let's see. Oh, fuck, I should have deleted games already played. This is awkward now.
There's so many games on your fucking home screen. I feel like you should clean that up at some point.
Oh no, that the whole point is to have all of them on display. It's more interesting. I played Keeper RL, I think.
Defend is like kind of basic, but I see what they
and these right? Things. Did so I play Lovely Planet?
I don't really mind what you play.
What the fuck is Lovely Planet?
As long as it's not Plants vs. Zombies, you know, it's...
No, this is just garbage that I've assembled for free.
Oh, for free? Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's that kind of collection we're going through now. I'm gonna say random shit. It's my stream title.
We're gonna mix up, in accordance with Dualcast, I think. It's like, Orb Modulation Field disabled. Let's say activated. Yeah, gaming. So good.
I have to get through this backlog of shit eventually, and I'm gonna make you do it with me.
No, I don't want to play bad game.
No, too bad. That's why you're here. It was a ruse. Okay, where?
Was it all a ruse?
Maybe. It wasn't. You ready? This is game is called Lovely Planet. Video game.
No, video games, fuck. My only weakness.
Frames over 9K. Oh, wait, what?
Was that a funny reference to, like, the Dragon Balls? That's such a...
What a weird menu. Okay, can I play the game? Is this just like... It reminds me of Katamari. Flight canceled. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh yeah! Let's get ready to fucking kill. Okay, this game feels really good to move in, not gonna lie. It says walk into pillar. Oh, it's like a speedrun game. Oh fuck. Destroy all baddies. I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Good game. I'm feeling it. Oh, these are people I don't want to kill. Oh, you can die. Damn. Good to know. Whoa, you're doing the robot, but it sounds look cool. This game is grooving though, the music.
That was a
bad one. That was, oh no, I have to hit all the baddies, damn. Is there like a sequence break I can do here though? Hold on.
You pick up world record in this game.
I get fucked.
I don't think you have a time to get.
Not really, no. I just play games arbitrarily fast, but not world record fast.
Except for the Inspire.
No.
And then you see me play it, and then I go fast. I am so good.
I am fast.
I'm only fast with defect, though, so it's fine.
Wrong way. Oh, fuck you.
Like, how fast? I feel like it could. I think defect.
This game tutorialized things. Why is this game so good? What the fuck? I'm having a grooving time, everybody.
Having a grooving time? Holy shit. That's rough.
It even has an R button that lets you restart the damn level. Not a lot of games have that.
I feel like this is a good description. I feel like it.
When I'm done streaming this, you should listen to the VOD to hear the music. It's so grooving.
But I don't hear my dumb voice.
You should, just for the music. Do it for me.
No, I'm just gonna listen to the OST on YouTube, alright?
That works too, actually, yeah. Fine, you can do that too.
Fine, you don't... You don't need to get close
to my
hearing
voice on
your microphone. You can just listen to the OST. Ah! Let's try again. Oh, it's just insane level.
Again, there's like level design in this game, and like a fast restart button, and it's very fast load times. Like, it has everything you could want. It's basically Quake.
This is the next
Meat Boy. Kosti, this is basically as good as Quake for speedrunning.
Yeah.
From everything I know about Quake.
I'm pretty sure I do indeed know Quake as a game.
But like, it's a fast game, has quick restarts. It's everything you could want in a speedrun FPS. It's also adorable, which I love.
Yeah, it's okay, which way is it to go? There's quite a few ways to go.
Like, many ways, actually.
Yeah, it's like... It's so... I don't know where to put my finger on it. So it's like... It's kind of simple design, it's kind of like... You know, they have cute spaces, but at the same time, it's still like... I don't want to say well-produced.
It's not... It is well-produced, though. You're like, actually right, though.
Yeah. like, in some facet, right, this looks kind of, like, amateurish, you know?
No, it doesn't. It's great. Shut your mouth.
Okay.
Why do you keep showing me the level thing? Like, there's like new obstacles now. Actually, I die if it like lands, I think? Is how that works?
I guess. I'm really getting out here. Even though I've been awake for like 2 hours at this point. I haven't drank anything. I'm gonna show something. Hold on, I have a big bottle of water over here because. Hydration.
Frick. Time to jump up mountains. Okay.
Alright, I feel slightly frustrating. Good.
Good indeed. Okay, I love knowing what level's called every time I enter.
Good evening. Smile.
Good.
Oh, you
bitch. He ain't a bitch. He a triangle. I like this level.
This game's like kind of angular, right?
Not really?
Maybe.
Not really. No.
It's like simple-ish geometry, it's not like...
Yeah, that's a better term.
Yeah, I feel like lighting is weird as well. Like, it's really crazy. Like, the skybox is completely gray, but like, it's cloud.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I heard she
heard. Oh, I landed on the thing. No, you can't see it on stream. That's
illegal.
Yeah,
I forgot. You're gonna get DMCA'd.
Okay, that's not the reason why. I just mean in general, it's too much overriding content. You can sing a little bit, just not like a whole song.
Yeah, no, I'm
gonna sing. Okay, good.
Yeah, it's a funny musical because it's like.
Only long enough that it's funny, correct?
Yes, alright, that's the one. I don't know why I said yes so loudly, but. Tired-ish. I don't know how I'm feeling.
Got a CD, guys.
Oh, big CD. Big Nintendo DS fight.
Why? Wait, what?
Okay, so this is like Twitter, right? And it's just pictures of huge Nintendo DS situations.
Weird.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's edited all those kind of things. It's like, it's not really, it's recent events. And it's just a huge Nintendo game.
I don't get the meme, but, you know, power to whoever likes it.
But, you know, God the love boss.
Oh, gosh. Come on, die. Come on, shoot, die.
Are you gonna steal 13 damage to all enemies?
Bruh.
And exhaust yourself.
Yeah. No.
Yeah. Okay.
Nope. Alright, is this game ever end?
Yeah, this game's actually infinite content.
I would believe it.
You could believe it.
The 10 million dragonflies.
That song is some fucking music. And I'm ashamed that we call that music in the street for allowing it to.
I don't think it's that bad. I used to sing it.
Yeah. I mean, like. Is it even music? I wouldn't classify
yes.
it as.
It is literally, by definition, music.
By definition, it's music, but I don't think anyone could. considers it.
I consider it music. I not a in person.
Well, then you're different. That's illegal.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Alright, I want to get through one world of this game. That's all I asked for.
There's like 100 levels in the world.
This game's pretty rad.
It's gonna be the reality of the situation.
Game design is my passion.
It's like, I like the platform, I like full sex with like platforms on that one.
Me too.
Blue balls, yeah. It is blue balls. No, it's red balls. Fuck.
I think this might be the last level in this world.
If it is, sad.
If it's not, I'll be very upset. And I will ask for a refund. Oh no, I killed my friend. He screams when I kill him.
Really?
He does actually. He's like, ah!
I'm gonna listen to that OST. Yeah, that's probably OST as well.
Oh yeah, the screaming man OST. The Sleep the Spire.
Yeah, there should be a mod to Sleep the Spire where.
It replaces. Oh, actually, it would be a good replacement for like one of the gremlin sounds.
Should we replace every sound in the game?
No.
Yeah?
Okay. Nope. I did it!
You did it. Don't be the last one. Ah.
Oh my god, there's like 11 worlds, I think.
Holy shit, that's a lot.
I mean, if you want to just go on a murder rampage, this is the game for you.
It's also random, right? Sorry, not random, it's free.
No, actually. It costs $6 on Steam.
Ah, fuck, that's too much.
How did I get this game?
After spending my fortune on only Taro, I can now not buy this game.
Yeah, this is not a release. I don't know. It's an okay game. It's fine.
Do you know what Taro is?
What Taro is? Isn't that a type of tea? Also a friend of ours.
Yeah, it's like well, it's like a lot of things. It's like a type of fish, but there's also like a snack of it. Where it's like, I don't know, a lot of small sticks. A lot of small, thin sticks that taste nice.
Alright, now we're playing Super Destroy or Not.
We are? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Have fun at day school, Jaina.
Super Destroy or Not time. Let's scan it. Run it. Pull it up on OBS. This is by Petite Games. God, this game looks like garbage. Like fucking trash. I'm so ready. Any game that has like a minimalistic front like this is just some game made for a quick buck, probably.
Yeah,
also, is this not actually capturing? Are you kidding me?
It isn't. I mean, you could live stream it to me only, and the other guy in this chat just got the angry leaves.
How about now? Is it capturing now?
It isn't.
What? Huh?
I like how confused and angry you are.
I am confused and angry. It should totally work.
When your voice actually changes, that's when it gets interesting.
No.
What I mean, fuck, I need to backpedal. Shit. What I mean
time
by
to
that
backpedal
is when it gets more interesting, but it's always fairly interesting. No.
Okay, this is not working.
Costy said my stream isn't interesting unless I get angry. Grr.
Okay, but like, why is this not capturing?
Yeah, I don't know.
Literally, this doesn't even make sense.
Literally. Gordon Ramsay.
I don't get it.
Me neither, actually.
I don't get
it. Like, I'm fairly delirious from like 6.5 hours of sleep.
Literally don't get it, though. You don't understand. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna do a ballsy, risky move. We stream yourself.
You're gonna share your screen on Twitch.
Uh-huh.
And you're gonna accidentally turn on your camera.
All for the pleasure of showing the viewer this video game.
All for the pleasure of showing the view of your face. Smile.
No.
No, it's not gonna happen.
Alright, no, fine. Where is the full screen? Oh, I didn't make one yet. Okay. Wait, let's add. What is it called? Display capture.
Hey,
yeah.
We can
see OBS.
Why am I a different color?
We're gonna play this hot trash of a game.
Great, bro. Yeah, it's like an arcade shooter.
It's literally Space Invaders.
Just go fucking back with the PS1 game. Come on.
You can just hold space down. How exciting. Like, yeah, just, I literally prefer.
You don't even need to mash. Jesus.
No, why would you? Yeah, this game's not interesting. They don't even speed up and go faster down.
Come on, Gina. The screen slightly shakes when you kill one.
I got hit. Damn. Holy fuck.
You did? Oh, you suck. Oh, now you're scored.
Yeah, could you tell by the lack of recoil that I had there?
Yeah. One is lagging.
I got a triple ability. Now the game is really fucked.
Yeah, now the game's over because you have like triple shot in the game.
Oh, it doesn't last forever. Never mind.
My god. Oh god, they have homing missiles? What the fuck?
This game is
okay.
Definitely okay. Let me not close the game though. Let me do this.
Oh, Gina, it rumbles every single time you move, so it's like, bruh.
Bringo. Alright, well, that was a game.
Oh, you streamed that for like 2 minutes, and like you went through the effort of like sharing your screen.
Yes, that's how these things will roll.
Go ahead,
just around these parts. Anyway, you ready for mana collect? No, I don't know what it is. It's an install application. Oh boy. Can't wait to install trash. Oh my fucking god. It's like a waifu bullshit game. I'm so ready.
Is this a waifu game? Oh, I can't watch this chain. That's too big grown-up person for me.
It might be, actually. Like, I have no idea.
It might
be. If it has titty, I'm ready to turn it off immediately. Because yeah, I can't stream games with titty on Twitch.
I can't stream Twitty. sorry.
Twitch titty.
I can't believe you made a mistake and I capitalized on it.
Hell yeah, let's make a desktop shortcut.
Like,
all right.
Something that's never happened before.
If you see any titty, inform me, alright? You'll be my titty watch guard.
yeah, I think I watched titty a little too much.
Oh.
Oh, well, no. I mean, I really don't.
This game's gonna be like a mobile game. I already can feel it.
I'm not gonna do the thing that all 14-year-olds do. All right. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I told you. You're like, nah, that's great. Nah.
This looks like complete ass. Jesus Christ.
The music's pretty bop, though.
Yeah, look at the font, though. It's like, you know, the thing you see in every school now.
Tutorials? Nah, who needs that? Like, actually, though. Like, who do you think
I am? Yeah, just go to Chapter 6 immediately.
Oh, fuck. It's a video game. Yeah. Oh. We are people being affected by mana. Wow, it's like a title drop in the Eastern Forest. Just removed from the main square. Wearing a thoughtful expression. Lumber is harvested in the Eastern Forest, production of magical tools, weapons, and armor. It's an industry that has become the town's livelihood. Several days ago, the guild began receiving complaints of people falling ill in great numbers in the forest. Uh-huh. Yeah.
It's a catalyst.
Okay, cool. Oh, it's over. Oh, fuck.
Okay, what is this game? Is it like... It's fucking Minesweeper.
No? Oh, wait, it is. Wait, why can't I walk over zeros? Bro, what?
Oh, yeah. What?
I have to like push buttons? Why is there a spot thing? Wait, what? Okay, I should have watched the tutorial. Shh, nah, yeah. Nah. Miss.
Yes, it's like the Mario Party 1.
This is definitely a video game with mechanics in it.
Just go in the tutorial, please.
Nah, I know what I'm doing.
Yeah?
Okay. Nah, nah, look, we're collecting mana. That's the name of the game.
What?
Okay, I'm actually like vaguely curious what the fuck this is.
Yeah. Oh, this looks way too much big green for us.
Okay. Do you know what's going on? If a 2 appears, there are definitely 2 mana spots adjacent to the hex showing the 2. Hey, Dot. So it is Minesweeper. Bruh? It's like anime girl walking over Minesweeper or something. I'm so confused. Okay, wait, so hold on 1 second. So this means there are no things here. But wait, that means that it's impossible for it to be anywhere. Unless it's here? Bro, I'm confused. Yeah, it has to be here then. Did I already do it there? God, I am so confused. I don't know what's going on. It's not Minesweeper. It's not working like Minesweeper. I think so, anyway. Wait, I'm dumb. Wait, I don't know. Okay, this game's too complicated. It was fun, though. Really cool. Excellent game. I have it installed, so I could always play it later. Do I really want to play Marble Dual Spirit Matching Tactical Fantasy? Probably? Alright, cool. Oh boy. Relatively larger application. We give up on games here quickly. That's the theme of the stream. Dot. Marble Duel. But don't worry, this game will blow you out of the water. I think. Yeah, it seems like that's working. Cool. Alright, this does have titty in it, guys. Just a warning. It looks like it does, judging by that. I'm gonna cover it up with this menu, though. Yes, quality is being had. Alright, I'm gonna actually do this thing where I make the game 1280 by 720. That way, I can close the game instantly if there is titty. Like, instantly close the game. Alright? You won't even know. Alright. Go. I'm holding it over X right now. As we speak. Right now. Oh, this is a good effect right here. Oh, there's a baby. 10 years later. Now they are a creepy little girl. Also, Kosti, you haven't said anything in a while. Rip.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, that makes sense.
Ha! Dummy. I knew it.
I muted my mic on my headset.
Brilliant. Now anyway, little girl is going to learn about Narnia.
Oh, yeah, this is Narnia. You're gonna get stuff like,
Why did it take you 10 years to discover this? Wow, is it actually Narnia? Fuck, dude.
It is Narnia, but it's in autumn instead of winter.
I'm still holding over the X right now. Oh, okay, we have a video game.
I mean, I don't think it'll be Big Titty, because, like, there's a
You don't know that. You don't know that.
I mean, come on.
Oh, wow,
come
it's
on.
So beautiful here.
Oh, yeah, look. This is Narnia.
Brogus.
His name is Brogus.
Brogus.
What the fuck?
I'm screenshotting that.
I'm screenshotting this.
Me too.
I'm gonna post it before you, alright?
Hey, Brogus, leave the girl alone. Okay, but what is this? What are we playing? Empty enemy spears or spears?
Yeah, Brogus.
Oh, it's like, what's that game called? Zumba.
I'm gonna put this in for an influence. It's Brogus.
Yeah, dude, this is literally Zumba.
Oh, this is Zumba, you're right, but it's not like at the bar where it's like a. Oh, it's an enemy type.
Oh, yes, very scary, Mario.
Hey, I mean, it functions and it looks pretty good.
Yeah, but. Brogus died. Holy shit.
Brogus is fucking dead. I did it! Good job. Now get out of here before Brocus regains consciousness. That's also a screenshot.
Hey, knocked him out. Give it after my picture, just give it context. It has context.
So this is just like a big puzzly Zumba game. Alright, whatever. I mean, it does the job.
Yeah, fair. You know.
Are you by any chance a witch?
Wow, witchy.
Brocus has came to back. Brocus is back, guys.
Oh no, just wait, you might.
Brocus is back. Okay, I get to shoot.
You can choose between white and red, just to deal damage.
Okay, alright, cool, epic. Check out this epic combo then.
Damn, you got.
I have a lot of shots left, what the fuck?
You have one shot left.
Oh, I'm dumb. I read the wrong number.
Yeah, you read 25 instead of, you know.
It's not that bad. Okay, it's like a little bad, but it's not.
It's very crusty, I'll say that much.
It is the big crust factor. I like the clicking sound.
Yeah, you like the sound of your own mouse.
Crust noises. I gotta see if there's other good character names like Brogus.
Yeah, you're gonna play this game for the character names, or you just look it up on the wiki.
There is no fucking wiki for this game. Very doubtful of that.
There definitely isn't a wiki for this game. Unless they really wrote one just for Brogus.
Look at that combo, though. That holy sweet shit. Baller combo.
I didn't really shot.
Oh fuck.
My God.
Oh gosh. Good game.
Go infinite game.
Go infinite. wow, is there no combo? Oh, there is.
Okay, Brogus.
Alright, Brogus.
Okay, Brogus, I'm now dead.
Brogue.
Good.
Sorry, I'm never gonna get over that.
Oh, no.
There he is. There's Brogus.
Oh, God, Brogus is so massive.
Alright.
He's like double-playable children, holy shit.
Alright. An aggressive but stupid wolf.
Okay, he's back!
Alright, I'm bored. That was fun. Brogus.
Brogus.
Brogus. Alright, Dreamscapes the Sandman Premium Edition is what we're playing now.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream?
I think this is like a text, or not text adventure, a adventure game, if I remember correctly, like one of the ones where you like click around a room. So I might be here for a little while, depending on if it's any interesting.
Mr. Sandman.
Mr. Sandman.
Bring me Brogus. Boom, 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 boom,
scan this to prevent my computer from being shut down by Mr. Sandman.
Yeah, they're gonna play the entire song. That's the only song in the game. That's the entire OST.
Yep. Oh my god, this game looks really bad.
Oh.
It's unbelievably bad looking.
I can't see it, by the way.
I know, I need to fix that. Hold on.
Like, Twitch doesn't even detect it as a game.
I was scared it, like, fucked up my resolution. That's how bad it was. Are you ready?
Alright. Oh, no. Yeah, this is... Ooh.
Oh, I can't put more than 5 letters? Really? Oh, no, I totally can.
Only the pizza name.
Let me put a colon. I want to put a smiley face. Alright, whatever, game. That's my shortcut for, highlighting.
Janem.
Change player. You can click on things. Options? Ambient voice.
It's an interactive video game.
Extras? Oh yeah, let's set that as my wallpaper. I'm not doing that.
Wait, give me the PNG. Come on. I'm gonna change it to that.
I don't know how I can actually do that.
Look, that wallpaper is better than mine currently, so...
I'll do it after this, how about that?
Are you having bad dreams?
I'll remind you as well, I'm ready.
They say our brain makes up nightmares for us to handle the reality better.
It's like a bad Stephen King.
Look at this animation! Dreams is. It's really cool.
Daddy is home!
Oh my god!
We're in a bad dream again.
Oh my god,
I don't like her lips. I don't like her lips.
I don't like her eyes.
I was afraid I would never so wake
milky.
Up.
Don't be afraid, honey. He will never come again.
Yeah, this is like if Heavy was terrifying.
So don't be afraid of nightmares anymore.
This is the mill. Literally a mill.
Yeah, this is a mill. Big Daddy.
Oh, look, we found Dreamcatcher. Did we get a card after your rest?
Yeah, we're gonna get a defrag. Are we gonna get defrag? Are we gonna get auto
Echo shield? Form? I wonder.
Okay, so you're not going to rest, you're going to Smith. Oh no! Oh no,
a bandit stole it.
It.
Yeah, Watcher stole it.
This violin, though.
But sometimes, violin. When you lose your guard, when everything seems good,
she aged very quickly.
Your childhood fears become real.
Oh no, the man has the dreamcatcher.
How does no one else notice this?
It's a nightmare, is why.
And what should you do if waking up becomes impossible?
She died.
So, fell asleep during concert. Resident sleeper. Concert so boring, the performer fell asleep live on stream.
But when you're in a coma, it's pretty hard to look good.
Okay,
and here's Professor Sanders.
Professor Sanders.
And apparently he wants to help.
Why is it like a fucking energy?
Wait, what?
Why is that bow lightning in this?
Kasi, wait. How is she talking to the professor, or did the professor just want to help her anyway? Wait, what?
I think the professor just wants to help her.
No, fuck tutorial. All right.
No.
Damn.
The power everyone can play this game.
Damn.
Notice himself.
Okay, I love this game already.
Damn, the power unit didn't start again, my friend. I'm too
sorry.
Hard for me to walk. Will you look for some fuses and replace them while I'm checking the settings of the dream machine? What? The dream machine?
What? He has to put on the helmet, yeah.
The VR helmet? Alright, I'll penetrate Laura's dream. That doesn't sound good. Well, I thought that she had like a pentagram on her arm. Yeah, I think you can leave her be, you know, just let her die.
I know, but I'm like picking stuff up. This is a game where you click everything.
Yeah, it's one of those. It's like every game.
Yellow feels. This game is like playable, like you can play it.
Yeah, like the menu, I like the menu animations. For some reason, they just look really clean.
Yeah, like, honestly, they're like fine.
Like, look at the inventory animation. Just like, just hover over inventory.
Whoa, bruh.
Look at that! Look, that's insane!
Strategy guide. Dude, there's a strategy guide for this game?
Oh,
what's it in the diary?
Subconscious. Yeah, I'm just losing that. 1998.
Oh wow. I guess you're 21. They say we're like peanut butter and jelly.
Tim.
I don't like jelly in my peanut butter that much, but you know.
I've never tasted peanut butter before actually.
Really?
Yeah, I
that seems like an unusual thing not to eat, but okay.
Yeah, it's like a staple in America, I suppose, but pretty much nowhere else. I mean, that's probably if you're
Thailand likes peanuts and butter. That counts, right? Anyway, that just gave us more lore. I need stuff. Did Russians install this?
Yo, how many cards is she skipping?
Oh, I have a fuse, yellow fuse.
I never dabbled in electronics, but I
bruh, give me, I need to unscrew this, is the problem. Wait, that's not what I want.
Yeah, pen nib.
No, shut up. Menu? Dude, literally shut up.
Wait, go on the menu again, like...
I'll penetrate her dream. Anyway, which frog? Ooh. Oh, that.
Wait, go on. Just go onto the menu. Yeah, it's literally a frog. A feral frog. Cool.
Alright. There's a shiny thing here. No, never mind. Okay. Weird.
But how is she seeing all this? What is this? Are you like in a first person?
I'm like the professor's point of view, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well,
where is the key? I need something for the yellow fuse. I think I need a screwdriver to open that thing.
Yeah.
A rat. Kill the rat.
Rat. Oh fuck, there's a rat. Get him.
It's one of those games where like it's hard to turn around.
Bro,
like, how do I turn around? Oh, I see. It's upstairs, not... Oh. Wait, why can't I go there? This game's confusing. Bruh, I'm clicking left right now. Can I not go this way? Guess not. Oh, I see. It has to have the world symbol. Don't make this a reference, by the way.
What?
Don't worry about it.
Wait. Reference to what?
Oh. Nah, don't worry about it.
Wait, what are we? What item?
Oh, I found a screwdriver. I'm a fucking genius.
Click on everything in these little frames shifting. That's how you win this game.
No, you get the thing now. Look.
Yeah, it's like Emil would hate this game again.
No, Emil would love this game. It's a good game.
Insane animations. Look at that. Put the yellow one. Wow, who could have guessed?
What? All right, I need to find more fuses.
Oh, that makes sense.
Is there more places I can use a screwdriver?
No.
Yeah, this is the professor's laboratory. Okay, lore. And yeah, I don't have a screwdriver. That's true. I need a key to open this. Fuck it.
Just use big muscle and punch.
No, shut up.
My friend, get you are the professor, please.
I'm the assistant, not the professor. I figured it out.
You're the assistant? Okay, but how old is the assistant? Like,
probably a teenager to a young adult.
Yeah, just break the lock then, you know, it's easy.
Shut up, Kosti. Literally die. Don't die. I lied, that's a joke.
I know.
Can I, like, find a fucking fuse in her face? She is breathing. That's a good sign.
Yeah, usually if they're breathing, they're fine.
Imagine if she was dead the entire time.
Yeah, she's just asleep, guys, come on.
Oh, no.
Not like the body would be running away.
Alright. Why is the inventory here? Why is there a padlock here? Oh, I see. You can lock the inventory. Oh, that's kind of a nice feature.
Yeah, look. Like, why is your inventory dripping? It's literally dripping. Like, if, like, some of the panels just have, like, sand is dripping from them or something.
Alright, I'm getting pretty stuck here, which is kind of funny. Because it's the very first. This is a hourglass. Something is preventing the sand from falling.
Ah, yes, the anonymous alligator is here to say.
Rat. Let me click the damn rat.
Okay, I'm gonna write an alt. And then I'm gonna turn off italics and say who.
Sorry.
What happened? Wait, was this a noise you made, or...? I was CI for a second.
Wrong. Dude, what'd I do? Kosti. Help. Help. Help me solve. Help me solve. It's not even a puzzle, it's just like, what have I not clicked yet?
Just click on everything. Click, I don't give a shit.
Hint. Okay.
This is sparkly.
Oh. Wow, good hint.
Wow. Oh, you can just hint through this entire game? That makes sense.
Yeah, okay, well it tells me this is important for some reason.
Click on the entire- there's a hammer.
Oh yeah. Nice eye. Break the glass.
Yeah, just break out.
I think I actually do that here though. Yeah.
Yeah, you break the monitor. Why? Why was the fuse in there?
I don't know why it was there, but I knew that it was there because something was blocking the hourglass.
I really like the animation of just breaking an hourglass open.
Okay, we need one more thing, which involves a key. Do I have a hammer still? I do, actually. What can I hammer?
Hammer the professor.
That'd be funny.
Hammer.
Can I hammer the drawer?
Maybe. I feel like that's one of them. It's like nails.
I could- yeah, like that. Exactly.
Oh, look at these sick animations!
I got a sponge and a key.
Insane. Just hold on to my ass. Sorry, not my
I mean, I'm having a reasonable amount of fun. At least two fun.
Yeah, Johnny, just rotate it on its axis. Yeah, that would look good.
Alright, oh my god, there's a thing here.
Drink. Oh, that's actually a decent thing. And then, like, crayon drawing of, like, eye.
Where am I supposed to look for the code? Can I, like, change the code? How do I, like, change it?
Oh my god. Just hint. Just click hint a million times.
No. I need to find out what this means. It's not here, I don't think. Oh, the symbol on her, thing. It has to probably do with her tattoo.
A tattoo? Ooh. No, that's like a both. It's one thing, no, so it's just a. Wait. Wait.
Yeah.
Don't know at this point, just click it.
Okay. There is nothing to do here.
There is no.
Hammer.
Oh, it's probably on that board, like the- oh.
Wow.
Oh.
Triangle plus is zero. Oh, yeah, now I can rotate it.
It's a yep, zero, not a circle.
Whoops.
Whoops.
Get that fucking fuse to me,
click
bitch.
Click on everything. Just click on everything.
I mean, that would work traditionally, but it doesn't actually work.
Take the antidepressants.
We got all the fuses in place, bitch. Get
yeah,
your
now
fucking...
the machine might work. The dream machine to penetrate her dreams.
Yep.
Why did they word it like that?
All set, my friend. Just
wow, they're all lighting up like a keyboard in the year 2020.
Give me the helmet. Nope, too bad we're doing it.
What if the dreams are like super fetishy?
It's like that one Rick and Morty episode.
Like she's killing someone with a cake or something.
No.
Oh, it's like Jimmy Neutron.
Ooh,
it is
clown.
The intro to Jimmy Neutron. It's like a brain blast. Oh no, she has a horrible dream.
Bruh. Brungus. Dude, she got stolen by an evil dude.
Brogus.
Satanic.
Look at the guy, look at the funny clown.
Don't trust what you see, I'm alive, save me. Alright, there you go. 109 left.
Oh, the Korok seeds in this game.
Yep. This is a door. I'm not gonna play this whole fucking game, probably, but I am going to.
I mean, you could speedrun it with, like, just muscle memory, or just clicking hint a million times.
The hint button, yeah. Have a doll of the dude.
Oh, it's like a voodoo doll. Oh, Paper Father. Yeah, that's a name.
Oh, more of these.
This is Latin.
Oh.
This is... I just wanted this just to say this is Latin.
I got the beholders here, dude. That was really epic.
I'm gonna incorporate a thing. I'm gonna do a little thing here. Where I take the funny vape on
clown
and get
clown head. Take everything. Steal.
Yeah, I mean that's usually what the good thing is. You know, just steal. Just steal everything. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Jesus Christ.
No, it's a clown, don't worry about it.
And I see the funny clown, the Joker baby.
Clowns are epic.
Look at the teeth. Just look at the teeth.
There's beholders here, do you see them?
I don't know, just click on everything, just click on the teeth. Oh, there's one. It's like a golden finch, like Harry Potter, but we don't talk about Harry Potter anymore.
Yeah, we do, but not the person, because we don't know who actually wrote it.
Not in a good way either, we talk about how bad...
I think a part of the clown is missing.
I'm gonna take- wait, click on that again? Come on, let me take the out of context switch out of it. Wait.
a hole in the head, I don't envy.
I think,
now I know what the fuck this thing is.
She's gonna post that, I think a part of the clown is missing. And we're gonna fit it up with Brogus. Just give absolutely zero context, except from the same game, I swear.
Super funny.
Yeah, it is. What do you mean? It's like someone hanging and like a tentacle slapping them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Oh, it's a puzzle.
Is that like a computer monitor or something?
Oh, wait, I actually have one of the pieces. I can't use it yet. Fire.
Fire, yeah.
There is a fire.
Oh, is Azu awake? Oh, well.
Probably.
Or have they been awake for like a decently long time?
Yeah, decently long time. Do I have something in my inventory that interacts with this?
Maybe it's like a sleeper, but...
Paper Father,
fun!
I want to touch more of these little funny things.
God! Why aren't they in the game? Like seriously, why are they in the game?
Oh, look at that.
That's like a T-posing guy. Oh, that makes sense.
You have to, like, collect pieces of the Dreamcatcher. There's a lot of little things to keep track of here.
Yeah, that's like not good.
That's perfectly fine. I need one more medallion. Where's the medallion, bro?
Into the clown's mouth.
Bruh, I can't go in the clown's mouth.
Please do not go in the clown's mouth.
Where's the coin? Aha! I found a sieve.
More like a Steve.
Hams.
Steve for Minecraft.
Not quite right. Yeah, I think I need like a string or something.
It doesn't fit. Yeah, got that right.
Frickin' knickers. Come on, where is...
No, you can't say that.
I said Knickers.
Yeah. Nickelodeon.
Nickelodeon.
Wow. Is everyone from Nickelodeon gonna sue me for saying Nickelodeon, probably?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, as we all know, John Lasseter.
Why is Paper Father here? What can I do with Paper Father?
As we all know, John Lasseter of Nickelodeon fame.
The diary is becoming bigger. Okay, lady. This is a video game. Yep. Alright.
Yep. Let's just leave. Oh, yeah, do you actually have to... Don't point to the clown's mouth. Alright, thank God. Click on the toy car.
Oh.
Oh my God. Oh my God, the animation! What if this just did that like a million times?
Oh, I see.
Oh, you have to make them all face the right way.
Cool pantagram.
Pantagram. Pentagram. More like.
Wow.
The shaft is moving. Wow, there's so many people.
Oh, that's
here.
Satanic as fuck. Yeah. Alright.
Oh. If you don't want to give me what I ask for, you will die. But be assured that your death will be long and agonizing.
It's death. Blood.
Bruh. Ninja Man just disappeared from dirt smoke. I can't move it by hand.
Just be stronger.
Alright, Kasi. Alright, buddy.
Getting tired from my cool hobby. I'm using a lock as a place. The shrubs, it's so easy, just be stronger, you know?
I need more rings. Hello, gerbil.
Gerbil? Oh. That's kind of creepy, you know?
Wire. Can I cut that? Yes.
That's a butterfly, man, of course.
No, with the cutters.
No.
Oh, it's a puzzle.
Tedium.
It's a dead, horrifying animal.
Oh god.
Yeah, I'm good. I'll just take that, thank you. Here, have a paper father in return.
Yeah, have paper father.
good puzzle. Paper father. It's not funny. I should shut up. Why is the paper father so funny to me? I got a thing.
Paper father's like pretty funny.
It's not funny.
It is paper
father. Is it working?
It is spinning, so I think it's working.
Alright, time to enter. Click.
Oh, this game's like really religious.
It's sacrilegious more like, but yeah.
Well, yeah, but like, you know.
I have one, not key. Click here. Click. Nothing is here. Cool. This is the same fucking place.
Where's the D key when you need it?
Bells. It's too high and I can't reach it. Don't I have a butterfly net?
Vitola. Yeah, you do.
Doesn't apparently reach the high thing.
What about the paper father? You just throw him up there and he gets a food.
Rust remover. Oh yeah, true.
Okay.
I have now a rust remover. What is very rusty?
This game.
Oh.
Look how much you're suffering from this.
Oh. That's how I feel inside my heart. It's pain. What is this? Looks like a car wrench. What if I just fucking cut? Yep, that's what I meant to cut. Okay, thanks, asshole. I got an ornament. What do I do with it? Oh, I know what I do with it. I apply double ornament to it. What do you mean not quite right?
Maybe not quite right, I'm afraid. Paper. Come on, paper. Oh, no, just put him on.
Put him on there. It's his time to shine.
It's just
oh, this thing.
Oh, that's pretty crusty. So, like.
Time to click that thing.
Yeah, it's a car.
It is a car.
How much did that cost in 2012?
Oh, I took whatever that was, a jackhammer.
It probably cost quite a bit considering it's like kind of a little but also it's vintage.
Love the random eyeballs I find. I want to go back in there, it might matter. Oh, this thing. Hello. Oh, hello. A hearse? What else would there be in a cemetery garage? I mean, fair point.
Nothing would be in a cemetery.
Okay, but why are we here? Did I go here just to... Oh, nope.
Gina, as he's asking to be held.
Really?
Yeah.
I forgot, oh fuck.
You gotta say that to them. You gotta swoop in. Oh god.
Alright.
Oh no, that's been the stream. No, my lifeblood is just gonna end.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, I have been streaming for a couple hours now.
Yeah, you have. Like, it's completely fair if you want to leave this point. But. Yeah. Really, really great parents you got with him right now. You know, really.
What is a jack handle used for? Can we use jack handle for anything? Oh. Found the thing.
Wait, it's not a book, it's a box. What? Hooray. Now you have funny machine.
Oh, it's like
a rhythm game, yeah. Oh my god.
Fuck. So bad at rhythm game.
Oh, it's not even rhythm, you just have to press the button at the right time.
It is a rhythm game, then, by definition.
It's not even hard, it's like Buffett.
Shut up.
Buffett was easier.
Fuck. that Simon says, but immediate. You have no time to react.
You have like a little bit of time. You don't need to do it immediately.
Also, green and that look exactly the same.
Maybe to you it looks way different to me.
Maybe because I have a filter on my computer, but yeah.
Oh yeah, like that to you.
I actually couldn't tell the difference. I thought they looked exactly
the same. Oh, you did it again. It's, by the way, it's the same pattern every time.
I know, dipshit. Yeah, friend. Skip? Yeah. Wow!
Oh, cool.
A sense of achievement right there. Right, let's go. Let's go. Let's
put this in there. Father.
Alright. Thing's happening now. The bell's going mental.
Right in there.
The bell's going mental.
But the bell.
Oh, I see. The bell activates it. Fascinating. Wrench. We need a wrench for something. What do we need a wrench for? It's like over here, I think. It doesn't fit. Okay.
Just wanted to make it fit. By the way, there's like some nuts and bolts there, maybe. Can you interact with anything there? Pick it up.
Oh. Now it's a jack.
Yeah, jack.
I could probably move this now.
You know, Jack and Paper Father go way back.
Okay, here's a jack. You can now move it not by hand. Yep, you can definitely move this with a jack now. But okay, never mind, I guess.
Yeah, just be good. Johnny, be good.
I'm pissed. Oh, duh.
As you popped onto you, Jaina, how do you feel?
Like, loved.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm disassembling a tire. Don't worry, this will save Laura.
Yes. You know, we have to disassemble a tire, because the tire will give us the magic power to heal him.
I got a car key now.
You know, the wheel really helps us open the coffin.
Guys, we're literally gonna drive a car. Holy shit.
Oh my god. It's just like a real life, like, a driving minigame.
Oh, I forgot to remove the jack. Holy fuck. God. Dude, that's really funny. Good attention to detail. How do I get rid of the jack, though?
What? Just click on it.
I can't.
Butterfly net, paper father. Oh, there was a wheel in the place. That was a wheel in like a scrapyard place.
Oh. Here?
Yeah. Oh, like you need to de-rust. Wait, can you even...
I probably don't. I can't interact with that yet. Maybe I'll play more of this later, but I think I'm getting kind of tired. This game's like actually okay.
Yeah, this game seems like okay-ish.
Oh, let me get you the, how do I download this? Oh, there's multiple. Which one do you want?
Let me check through. Next one? Yeah, that one, the clown.
Sounds pretty good. You like the clown one?
Yeah, I like the clown. Yeah, it's like quite a few okay ones, and then it's just clown. Oh no!
That's it. I think the clown one's the best one too. It's either the clown or the picture of the cat. Alright, bye.
What owlboy?
That was a good stream. Thank you for joining me there. Oh my god, my wallpaper. Alright.
Just copy the image.
Alright, yeah. Take care. Bye.
Alright, bye.
Bye.